station is participating in a test of the Illinois Emergency Alert System. This system was developed to provide information to the public during an